Rick Goss, give him the green flag, and here we go. The fork on the high side, cut through the field to the aid of Justin Craig. Whoa, what a round in the corner there. It's the 56 car, Billy Johnson. Flying off in the corner number one and two. Whoa, contact, and a couple of cars getting into each other big time. Battling for the lead, Jesse Kreipen.